how? A little on edge?
Sorry, Velma. But we haven't eaten since the snack after lunchtime snack.
Shaggy, Scooby, you guys are going to love me. The Keystone Castle International Food Festival.
Food Festival?
A castle? Sounds like it could be a fun type of vacation.
It's beautiful. Look at the amazing scenery.
And there's even an eating competition.
This is like no time for sleeping, man. We've got to start clearing all these shelves.
Why do that now?
To make room for the trophies we're totally going to be bringing back.
I'd really love to go, but I promised we'd help my cousin Anna win her school talent contest.
We'll be there, Dad. I've heard St. Louis High has the biggest cafeteria in the state.
The biggest? Yum.
And cafeterias always have the best customers. Like us.
So as much as I'd like to see that castle, can Anna count on us?
Totally. With Scoob and my sweet dance moves in her act, she'll get a first place trophy. Then we can go eat our way to ours.
Sorry, guys. Yeah, sorry, I couldn't keep up my impression of Scooby-Doo that much long, but I might do that. So, hope you guys enjoyed this gameplay of Scooby-Doo. Let's play in this. So, I might be using my Scooby-Doo impression for the whole entire game sometime. Or maybe not, because my voice might be tired. So, enjoy the gameplay expression of Scooby-Doo, and have a fun time. Here we go.
Oh, Scooby-Doo!
History man.
All right.
Scooby medallion. Get it!
Scooby, go get it!
That's worth like 500 Scooby snacks.
Well?
What are you doing back there?
We're Shaggy and Scooby, the garden inspectors.
Shaggy and Scooby? I've heard of you. I'm Anna.
Anna? Oh, like Daphne's cousin?
Yeah.
We're here to, like, help you win your contest.
And I'll need some real help. We haven't been able to finish a single dress rehearsal since the Phantom started haunting the theater.
Zoinks! Like, did you say Phantom?
Phantom?
The Phantom of the High School Musical. He keeps terrorizing us whenever we're in the theater. Ms. Hilkin still isn't happy with our performance, and the contest is this weekend.
Ms. Hilkin?
The drama teacher.
Okay, but first, like, if we're gonna go find the food, oops, I mean, Phantom, we need to know. Is there a cafeteria here?
Right past that building. But why?
Gotta get some energy if we're gonna help you win your contest.
Raggy.
Like my philosophy of life, Scoob. Food before Phantom. All right, to the school eats.
Yummy.
Hey, it's Fred. Have you found a way to the school yet?
No, but like we found Anna. Oh, and like watch out for the Phantom. Fred? Hello? Oh, he's gone, Scoob. Like a Phantom.
Phantom? Wait.
Hey, Scoob. I'm a crackpot. I mean, crack shot. Come over here and, like, swap to me.
Okay. Well? Ooh.
Hey, a grapple switch.
Ooh.
Hey, up there, Scoob. Can't you, like, smell that cafeteria taste?
Well, I do, Maggie.
A pressure switch, like over there.
Whoa.
Like it's grapple time, man. I can get up there. Scooby, the dog door. Dog, door, you, go, me, Sloppy Joes.
Shut up, Maggie. Ooh. Raggy, let's do this. Hey! So is this?
Oh, man. The food's like down this hole. Back to the drawing board, Scooby-Doo.
Whoa.
I haven't even had dinner, and like I'm already being deserted.
So yeah, guys, to be honest, when I play Scooby-Doo, I'm gonna play an impression of him, so I'm gonna be as Fred and Velma, so let's do this.
We'll never find Anna if we have to search in the dark.
By the looks of things, that's the power shed right there. The generator should be inside.
Damn, Fred's strong. Okay, we're done. So let's go. Yay. That should have been funny because I was the voice of Scooby-Doo and you guys thought that was someone else. Well, no, it was me.
Jinkies, that switch is huge. See if you can turn it, Fred.
Oh, this way. Okay. Velma's just like standing there watching you. How dare you. Oh, there you go. Let's do this.
If we get those big sports lights on, we'll be able to see a whole lot better.
Maybe I could use that device to turn them on.
Okay, let's try. Oh, look, volleyballs. Alright, let's do this. Jesus. There.
Damn it.
Silly Velma. I need to press the buttons in the right order.
There we go. It's been so long. Okay. Here we go. This is gonna be like Scooby plays this game, but well, we'll see what happens. Okay, so don't judge.
Look, Velma, clues.
Jinkies! Look how many there are. We'll need them all to piece the clue together.
Okay. God damn. Ah, Phantom's glove. Okay.
Daphne, come in. Do you copy?
Daphne here. Hi, Velma.
The boys found Anna, and apparently we've got a phantom on our hands.
Sounds like another mystery. Cool.
That's all I'm doing.
The phantom may be on our hands, but he's missing a glove on one of his. Keep an eye out for clues. When one of us finds a way into the school, we'll all meet up.
Okay, Daphne out.
Okay. What's gonna happen now? Who's that?
Hey, kids!
What the hell?
Coach Hayes! Fred Jones!
I remember you from when your school used to play ours.
Fred Jones, the star quarterback. Your spectacular pass really stole the game away from us, son.
Sorry, sir. But thanks, sir.
So you'll be at the sports carnival this weekend?
This weekend? But the talent show's this weekend.
That's what Ms. Hilken thinks.
Pardon?
Uh-oh.
Ms. Hilken, the drama teacher. Well, think about it. How do they ever hope to win the talent contest if they can't even finish a dress rehearsal?
Yeah, that is tough to do when there's a phantom in the house.
Just as well, as far as I'm concerned. My star player is in that show.
Well, our friend's cousin's in the show, too. So we need to help him get phantom free.
Well, a word of advice. Ask Miss Hilken where she was every time the phantom appeared.
Uh-oh. There's gonna be a trouble.
Looks like someone has a bone to pick with us.
Not funny, Fred. Jesus, I was fighting that guy. I care about fighting, man. Shut up. Hey, how dare you throw a book at me, Velma? Is it over? There, I helped you. That was easy.
Fred, look up there on the roof. What is that?
Hey, I don't know. Let's go check it out.
The roof?
Hey, wait for me. I could get across on that pole.
What? Woo, Ravi. Ravi.
Super Scooby.
Super Scooby.
Scooby
Doo. Oh. Roast again.
I don't think so.
Monster. Scooby wants words. That's better. Whoa, stairs. Me don't want to go stairs. Oh no. Monsters. Story. Scooby Dooby Doo.